Attention, this video is made for educational purposes only. The experiments shown here may be performed only under professional guidance. I do not take any responsibility for the damage done to the persons and property caused by the recreation of these experiments. Name of the experiment is Hydrogen Pop. The requirements are chemicals, magnesium strips and dilute hydrochloric acid, apparatus as flux, and materials as a matchbox.
We are adding hydrochloric acid to a few pieces of magnesium strips to one volumetric flux. The hydrogen gas is coming out. I'm closing it. I'm bringing a burning matchstick to the mouth of the flux. That's called hydrogen pop. We add hydrochloric acid to the magnesium strip added to the conical flux. We cover it so the hydrogen gas does not escape. We bring a burning matchstick to the mouth of the flux.
Chemistry behind hydrogen pop. Highly active metals react with acids and gives out hydrogen gas, which burns in the atmospheric oxygen explosively to form water molecules with a loud noise known as the hydrogen pop. The reaction involved is as follows. Mg plus 2HCl gives MgCl2 plus H2 and 2H2 plus O2 gives 2H2O. Hope you are enjoying this demonstration.